Oi, Gav! It's gonna get dark if we hang about here much longer. Let's head into town. There's better places than this to spend an evening. Shake a leg, Gav! I've probably said it before, but it beats me how you ended up working for an old codger like him. Not that I can talk, do I? Guess people say the same thing about me, working for you.
Old codger? I do hope you're not referring to me. What would you know? A lowlife like you wouldn't recognise nobility if it came up and bit you on the ah! Enough dilly-dallying! Where's the princess?
Uh-oh, here comes trouble, Gav.
Certainly took us by surprise, but now, where's the princess?
Oh! Hey, hey, the old princess is back. I say we make a move now, before it gets dark.
Yes, here we are. This is the town.
How's your horses, Grandad?
I am not your Grandad. But that dastardly... We must track him down. Oh, and we'd only just settled on her engagement to the Prince of Argonia. Oh. That's why it's imperative we locate... That's the spirit.
Haven't you had enough, Mr. Calderasher, sir? I'm sorry, but I've got a business to run. This haphazard fortune-telling of yours is costing me a fortune in free drinks.
What? Let me tell you something for free. Anyway, so it would only have led to another disaster. That's what.
I'm sorry, Mr. Calderas. If you're saying you knew about the fire?
Yes, poor rival. What is it?
You!
Quick! Just come and see!
What the? This ain't good, Gav. Come on! Look lively!
He looked at me!
Oh! Get out! Get out, monster! You're not welcome here!
That was right on the... That was a fine reception. Don't they realize who I am? Judging a book by its cover, don't they know it's what's inside that counts?
Yeah, you can say that again.